唱过名字叫张白，我的英文名字阿卡西。
Hi, hello, I'm Akash Mani from India and what a Chongwa means Chiang Rai and I'm an intern student of Tsinda University 2013 I think so. And getting medical seats really very tough because it's the biggest competition in India. Actually I lost it with a few points. At the time I searched and I googled it for many universities. At the time, I picked one university as that is a Tsinda University. I'm really happy to be part in the Tsinda University. Before coming Tsindao, and I rushed to college, understand what the Laoshis are conveying through their teaching because of that language and accent problem. Even though they are teaching in their English, I didn't get it. Yeah, and staffs in Tsinda universities are very friendly, and I privately go to staffs and the Laoshis about the classes. They will teach me in a good way and friendly. As a student, you have to eat you don't skip a breakfast or kind of. At the time, I didn't get found any kind of vegetarian food. So I usually started cooking and usually wake up by 8. After that, I became used to and I adapted myself with local Chinese people and food. But now I really fell in love with all those local street food and became friends with all those.
You were lucky, Tsindao.
Very fancy one, or sent all Tsindao. Tsindao. You
went to Shanghai?
For two, I did the course. Tsindao the dance how was it one in the Tsindao?
Actually, our culture and tradition itself are biggest difference, I would say. Since India is a multicultural country, you may see all the religions worship place together in one society, which is very rare to see in other places. And in Tsinda, it is a little bit different, that you may see the Japanese and German influence with their architecture itself. Like example, old town Tsinda Catholic churches and Paraguayan scenic area like that. And another special thing and different thing in Tsindao is B Street, which is really very strange and it fascinating. Yeah. It's been 3 years I didn't paint India. My habit of usually adapt with all the people, so I don't have usually have a home. I'm happy with Tsindao. Actually, Tsindao is a very beautiful and lively city. Then why can't I can go back to India then? In India, I usually watch that Jackie Chan and Jet Li kind of movies, which are having subtitles in it. And recently, I watched one movie called Lucian Jie, The Life of Lucian Jie, the singer, the female singer who fought for her rights in their village. That kind of, it's really amazing. Yeah, that's a movie I recently watched.
Jump, but I can't.
No problem. Fear, no problem. This is a push, pull, pop. And this one is out. Okay. This out. Yeah. This.
这样就对了啊。
这 ，OK. Lock, 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 lock. Good.
哇塞！
没事吧？
哎，说说，
都没有你房子啊，直接卖房子。Not this. This.
When I went to some shop, they done dancing. So after that, I started to think why we can do that instead of Chinese people. So I thought that asking many people. After that, I came to know that Sahan, yeah, we became friends and I started learning this.
What? Go, okay.
Yeah,
go. Okay.
one morning actually in a gym. Yeah, we went for a dancing. At the time, while dancing heavily, I suddenly fell down. They thought that I'm doing a Hindu dance. Yeah, all people are watching me and expectations are more because all people are think that I am a Hindu dancing this. So I felt very nervous. After when I came inside the lion, I didn't feel anything. I just into that dance and I just dance whatever I can. After that, people will get applause. I will be very happy that they, the Chongo people accepted me that as their people. I kind of, yeah, I will be very happy at that. Only place I have seen the mountain range and the sea are the same plan, which is a very rare thing to see in other countries, I think so, I'm not sure about that. The climate, the environment, the pure air, added beauty to Chindau. And Chindau locals are very friendly and helpful, as I always say. Chindau is the only city learning a lot of things to survive.